Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. First of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Fadila Putri Sudrajat. I'm a student of Agiver University, majoring in International Relations. Today, I would like to talk to you about an important aspect of international relations, public diplomacy. Public diplomacy refers to the efforts of government and non-state actors to engage with foreign public in order to promote their country's interests and values, as well as to build relationships with people around the world. Public diplomacy can take many forms, such as culture exchange, educational program, media outreach, and digital diplomacy. In today's interconnected world, public diplomacy is more important than ever. With the rise of social media and the 20-hour news cycle, information travel faster and further than ever before. That means the public opinion can have a significant impact on foreign policy decisions that have government must be able to effectively communicate with foreign public in order to advance their interests. One of the key goals of public diplomacy is to build trust and understanding between countries. By promoting dialogue and culture exchange, public diplomacy can help to break down stereotypes and build bridges between different cultures and societies. This is, in turn, can lead to greater corporate and collaboration on a range of issues, from trade and investment to security and environmental protection. Another important aspect of public diplomacy is promoting a country's values and ideals by highlighting their commitment to democracy, human rights, and the rules of law. Governments can help to create a positive image for their country and attract support from foreign public. This can be especially important in time of crisis when a country's reputation may be at stake. In conclusion, public diplomacy is a critical tool for governments and non-state actors alike in promoting their interests and value on global stage. By engaging with foreign public and building relationships based on trust and understanding, we can create more peaceful and purposeful world of all. Thank you.